The Committee on FCT Area Council commenced the hearing on the budget defense of all the six area councils, its oversights at the National Assembly Complex on Friday. But the presentation by most council chairmen fell short of the expectations of committee members who noticed that the budget did not address capital projects that have direct impact on the common man.
Estimated value added tax, that is VAT, for 2016 is $2,500,000,000. And the actual for 2016 is ₦2,066,988,601.04. The performance stands at 82.68%. Budget augmentation / special fund for 2016 is $970 million, and the actual expenditure is ₦497,134,658.73.
Having listened to their budget presentations, members of the committee, however, asked the council chairman to report back on Monday, February 27th, to do a proper budget presentation of his 2017 budget that will address more of capital projects in the councils.
The 2016 budget performance, well, the committee is not satisfied, but we noticed their problem. The issue of recession, and by the grace of God, with the vigorous going on the collection of IGR, I think it will help the council for 2017 budget.
Going by what was presented to us today, you have seen a lot of questions and a lot of shortcomings with regard to the presentations by the staff of the area councils, which indicate it is due to lack of training. So for us to have the best presentation from them, we need to allow them to be trained, so that to build their capacity, so that they will understand how they are going to how to deliver the services to the general public. Because no matter the quantum of money you are allocated to capital project, if there are no good managers, you won't get any result out of it.
It is expected that the council chairman will consider a more people-oriented project when they come back on Monday to represent their 2017 budget's proposal as directed by the lawmakers. Emmanuel Ehijene, PTV News, Abuja.